today I have confirmation that when you're on a racetrack in an EV roadster like this, the lack of engine noise allows you to feel every molecule of track in your hand and every breeze that's available going over your head and over your ears, and actually all the other senses that were drowned out by a big motor actually now are alive with this experience.